Now, when you do the section of work where you've got to work out the type B uncertainty in the measurement using the oscilloscope, you need to look in the guide at the complete worked example of how to do this work. And there you will see that you need to consider two sources of uncertainty. The first source is the instrument rating, and the second source is the actual reading that you're going to get on the screen. Now, the instrument rating is given to you in the manual, and it will tell you that it will either be plus minus 3% or 5%, and the difference is this, that on the vertical scale, that's the voltage scale, the uncertainty in the instrument rating is plus minus 3%. That's this scale. On the time scale, the uncertainty is plus minus 5%. That's this scale. Now, when you do the reading of the signal, you're going to have to look at the reading at two places. Remember, you're reading a peak-to-peak voltage. So you're going to have some uncertainty in the reading around that point, and there'll be some uncertainty in the reading around this point. So these sources of uncertainty, the instrument rating as well as the readings, all have to be combined to give you the final result of the type B uncertainty analysis for every measurement that you take. Thank you.